Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Active.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Shepard, glad you stopped by. We don't get many visitors.
Take it easy. You've been through a lot.
You're probably right. I never did say thanks for the rescue.
Liara never gave up on you, Farron. I just helped.
I'm still amazed Liara came for me. I'll never forget what either of you did.
I can log that in the archives for you, sir.
I see you met the secretary.
How are you holding up, Farron?
I'll be all right. I wasn't always strapped into that interrogation chair. Drell can mentally escape into old memories. It came in handy on the bad days.
How many times did the Shadow Broker hook you up to that contraption?
A lot. It gets fuzzy. He made the guards watch, as an example.
What will you do now that you're a free man?
I want to help Liara rebuild this place. But after that...
Your schedule's getting full, sir. Let me sync it to your Omni-tool.
No thanks, I'm fine.
How did you and Liara both end up looking for my body?
Cerberus headhunted me and Liara to steal your body from the Shadow Broker. I was working for the Broker at the time, and he's the one who scraped up your remains in the first place.
What turned you against the Shadow Broker?
He started working for the Collectors. You weren't their first victim. I am... was an information trader, not a slaver.
How do you think Liara's doing as the new Shadow Broker?
Operations are almost fully recovered after a slight dip in efficiency.
Ever since we repaired the network, Liara's been glued to the archives. I caught her sleeping at her desk more than once. She's busy, but I think she likes it that way.
Looks like you've made a friend.
The drone follows everyone. I don't know why the Broker kept it around.
I'm a shell for a specialized data processing VI, custom built to your specifications, Shadow Broker.
It helps coordinate the network's massive information feeds, but it could use a different interface tone.
You deemed my default personality sufficient for your needs, Shadow Broker.
I wish it would stop calling me that.
For 2 years, Liara didn't stop looking for you. You two must have been close.
She's a good friend. Better than I deserve.
Take it easy, Farron. What does this console do?
This is the video surveillance access point. I've queued up the archive footage you requested on your last visit, Shadow Broker. Remember, you can zoom in for more detailed viewing and can pause anytime during playback. Aria Tlok, Omega. Gavorn, Omega. Kalisa bint Sinan al-Jilani, Citadel. Keeper 20, Citadel. Patriarch Atheta, Ilium. Erdnot Torsk, Tachanka. Elias Kellum, Omega. Jacob Taylor, Normandy SR2. Subject Zero, Purgatory, ship now defunct. Tlok, Omega.
Something. information about the Estevanico's final hours. Warning, disturbing the wreck could cause it to become unbalanced and fall over the cliff's edge.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Omega. Emily Wong, Citadel. Fred Mazai, Citadel. Donnell Udina, Omega. Armando Bailey, Citadel. David Anderson, Citadel. Praetor Gavorn, Omega. Khalisa bint Sinan al-Jilani, Citadel. Keeper 20, Citadel. Matriarch Athita, Ilium. Erdnot Torsk, T'Chanka. Miss Kellum. Citadel. O'Keer test subject number 317, alias Grant. Ilium. Justicar Samara. Ilium. Omega.